looking for flashing green lights. That means it's good for the second GPS. And once it knows where its home location is, then it's a, it can always fly back here. Like where there are.
That's the coolest part. When the battery's low, it knows it just. Say,
just comes home, right?
Yeah, just comes home. Even if you're telling it to keep going.
Now sometimes it's failed. It's been like a little bit weird. It's just sitting there waiting for it to like pick up. And the first couple times I flew it, I just assumed it couldn't find it, but I was just impatient. So we can be waiting for a good 2 minutes. Of course, I know Mike Wargo is good at affecting the GPS.
So where are you at all day?
Normally?
Where were you all day?
I'm going to come hang out in the lab someday.
I mean, today, where were you? You came in earlier?
Well, in the morning I was at the STAR campus and then...
Oh,
here we go. Okay. So we're going to start this puppy up. So up, down, rotate left, rotate right, forward, backward, left, right.
Thank you.
weekend you play, it'll be fun.
Can I sign a waiver?
If I crash it?
Just
seriously, I suck at all.
It's okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna start it. So this is up, just go up, down, go down, left rotates left, right rotates right. And this is forward, and the two red lights are forward, the two green lights is backward. Translate left, translate right. So I'll just go.